Well, it's no secret that downtown has been abuzz with activity lately, and in the past weekend, we had several events that drew thousands of people downtown. Of course, Thunder Games. You had the Open Streets event on 23rd Street in the uptown area, where they closed several blocks of Northwest 23rd. People showed up in droves to do all kinds of physical activities, and there was a lot of fun and food and that sort of thing. And then you also have the H&H event, which has been growing in the Midtown area. Well, Steve takes a look at all of these things, and he also gives it a bit of a historical perspective, as he's wont to do since he's been covering this development for so long. And he kind of puts it in perspective how remarkable it is that all of these people are drawn downtown for all of the things that are going on. And the weather doesn't hurt either, but it should be an interesting read as Steve takes a look at this phenomenon.